This is video 14, and we're moving along here. We picked up some windows, and I framed in the windows on each side, and we'll position the windows when we want them, and I'll put the vertical framing in here. And I have to put at the end of this trailer here a stud to catch the sides on both sides, and we can put some siding on this, at least this 8 foot from inside here. It's okay. That's number 14.